Sorry to say, but when the weather is this bad and there's this much snow coming down, if you have no place to be, you should really stay home.